everyone, and welcome to Cimquest 2-Minute Tuesday's channel. In today's episode, I'm going to talk about how to reverse engineer a used sheet metal part back to its original flat pattern. This can be challenging at times, since sheet metal parts tend to bend and distort with normal use. Geomagic DesignX can assist you in interrogating the geometry of the part and reverse engineer it back to the original, unwarped shape. Let me show you how it works. After scanning the part, I import the resulting point cloud into Geomagic DesignX and clean up the scan file. Next, I convert the points to a polygonal mesh and auto-segment this mesh. This creates regions made up of polygons with similar curvature values. This makes it easy to identify and interrogate geometric shapes in my model, which can then be used to create and establish my datums. At this point, I can start reverse engineering my CAD file by tracing over the mesh profiles and creating real 2D and 3D geometry. DesignX keeps a CAD history tree of everything I'm doing. When I've captured enough information from my polygonal mesh, I can then export my work to my CAD software, in this case, SolidWorks. In CAD, I can then complete my design by converting my solid model into a sheet metal model, add additional required geometry, and validate it with FEA software to ensure that it'll withstand the loads that it'll be subjected to. Last, I generate the flat pattern, and now I'm able to create a full manufacturing drawing. As you can see, by using the right tools, it's possible to reverse engineer a used sheet metal part back to the original sheet metal flat pattern and produce a complete manufacturing drawing. Well, that's it for this session of Cimquest 2-Minute Tuesday's channel. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.